Well, this is different. This isn't my garage. It's that man's garage. Stand up. Show yourself. You're too dark. Let's go right here so everybody can see you.
Well, that's the first time anyone ever said I've been too dark.
There's Benjamin.
What's going on?
And I'm in Michigan. But you guys wouldn't know that. I you know, the whole travel vlog thing's kind of been overdone.
It's not really a thing.
Yeah, I mean, you know, you can only show an airplane taking off so many ways. So I thought today, why show an airplane taking off? I'll just start talking when I get here. And I'm here. I am in Michigan with my buddy Benjamin Nowak. And we are going to go whack some big brownies. But today is the first video in my video series of the Seeking Bronze deal.
Yes.
So Ben's doing Seeking Bronze, and it's kind of a smallmouth series of videos. And today is my first, I don't know, chapter in helping you do
that.
Yeah,
dude.
Yeah, and it's
gonna
be
fun.
Epic. Absolutely epic. But right now, I have to deal with this little contraption here. I brought a bunch of G-rods with me, packed them in this tube. It looks like the TSA got into it, so we're gonna see if they tore up my stuff or what happened here, and unpack my rods, get my rods, my reels ready, tie on some baits, get the GoPro on my chest, and go catch some fish. So hopefully you guys will enjoy today's episode.
You guys know that I work with Garmin. Well, check out what I got hooked up with for this season. Now, I do work with Garmin. I'm associated as a Garmin ambassador. So that's why I talk about the products, but I really do believe
to try to get after some. Ben, we gonna get after some?
Are we gonna get after some?
What are we throwing first? Tube?
What are you on to throw?
Jerkbait?
Tube?
I might throw a jerkbait.
Throw a jerkbait, see if you can't get bit.
Exactly. All right, so now you guys are going to this camera. All right, guys, so like I said, I'm starting with the jerkbait. Yeah, nothing really special about it other than it's a jerkbait. And you throw it out there and you jerk it a little bit. Ben likes to jerk it.
I jerk it all the time.
Net?
Yep.
That's a daggum good. Ooh. Dark fish, man. Pretty.
Pretty fish. Not a giant, but no. That is a good one.
That is a
good one. Oh. My buddy.
Hey Ben, what are we doing today?
Catching them.
And what else are we doing?
Catching them.
And what's it called? What's the tour called?
Seeking Bronze.
That's
baby.
Right. Oh, it's pretty fish. That's awesome, dude.
Yeah, right there, a little magic flick.
What's this right here? What is this right here? Yep.
Alex has his first fish.
He ain't a giant. Oh.
Oh, Alex.
There's one. I was checking a text message. Oh god, that was funny.
Hey, watch my players.
Oh dude, that was hilarious. I said, there's one. Just dropped my damn phone.
Good work, dude.
Thank you.
You're all done with it.
That's another male. Alright, there it is. First piece of bronze of the trip. It's not a giant by any means, but it's a absolutely beautiful smallmouth bass. Let's get her back in the water real quick. Off like a shot. I'm good. There's one.
Is that a better one?
I have no idea.
Good work, dude.
Thank you, sir.
Good work, you little hammer. Choking that tube, too.
Yeah, they are, dude. Stuffing it.
Good work.
Thank you.
Alex is out here trying to salvage the night.
I mean, stuffing it. Oh, buddy, you ain't got that in your damn gullet, do you?
I'm going to show you to get it out.
Sure.
Cut the line off. Get it ready this time. Take your line, you're gonna figure out which way the hook's pointing, and go towards whichever way the hook's pointing. You're going through his gills. Okay? So your line is coming out that fish's gills. Right there. And you're gonna pull it. Gotta kinda be gentle because their gills can be fragile. Once you do that, take just like that.
A dang old magic, man. Look at that.
Dang old magic.
Thank you. You're lucky, dude. Ben saved you. That was me. I just don't know. It's because you're so short. Got him. Was that big one? All right, let's go get him. Old black. They've been up here for a while, you know? Yeah. That's a pretty fish.
Yeah, it is.
Show us that beautiful smallmouth bass, Benjamin.
Beautiful smallmouth.
Pretty.
These aren't the size we're looking for, but that is a beautiful fish.
And fun is
so
crap.
So much fun, too. Thanks, buddy.
Well, boys and girls, I call that day a wrap. It's been a long one. I got out of bed at about 4 o'clock this morning, got to the airport about 5, flew here, met Ben, we got the lake about 3 and it's 8, so 5 hours of fishing. We actually did pretty good, no giants, but we caught some fish and that's all that matters. So for the first day in Michigan, it's kind of usually how it goes. This is what we did last year too. We went out on the bay. We only caught 2 fish though last year, remember?
Yeah.
First day out. So I mean, we beat that today. So hopefully you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, make sure to hit that like button for me. It'll really help me out. Let's try to get this video to 200 likes and I will send you guys some kind of bait. I don't know, I'll figure something out to give you guys away. So let's get this video to 200 likes and I'll give something away. If you're new to my channel, please hit that subscribe button. Go check out some more of my videos. Also, hit that little notification bell to let you know when I put out all of my videos. Go down in the description. I'll have links to all my partners like Beast Coast, G-Rod, Luz. You guys can go check out the rods, the reels, the line, the baits. Everything I was using will be linked down below. But as always, you guys are sweet. Thanks for watching.